up guys, it's your boy Trachu60 here. So yeah, now it's 10:46 a.m. and yeah, look at this mess. Actually, the previous video, there was some shit in my room. It's, yeah, due to the fact of the renovation of the house, and especially I'm doing a floor plan for my new room, which is gonna be small.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I'm ready for sex!
I'm doing two floor plans right now, which is the one for my shoot and the one for my room. My room is not part of the shoot, the documentary shoot, so yeah. Here they are. I can only tease you only these two, so yeah. This is the one I'm working currently working on. Oh, hold on, let me... Okay, so yeah, as I was saying, I'm just gonna show you guys here because I'm too lazy to bring it over there, like drag it there. So yeah, this is the floor plan out for my small room, which how it is gonna look like. But to be honest, like when I first heard about the room that I'm getting, I was kind of like not expecting this to happen.
I was not expecting that. But I was expecting not to expect something, so it doesn't count.
Legit, I was not expecting to any of this to happen at all. So yeah, and it's funny but strange that how things happen so fast and quickly. So yeah. And I think roughly around 2 months they'll finish everything for the renovation here. So yeah, so yeah, this is not the official how I want the room to look like. So yeah, and you can see from here, like let me just say this, the original power generator from, because that room used to be the storage room, and yeah, storage room, and there was another wall which is attached to it. So yeah, and it's gonna be hard. And there's also like along the wall right here, let me zoom in,
bring his face up,
the power box is not originally there. It was originally around here where the shelf is, but not official there. I think later on in months they're gonna do the moving the power supply there. And oh yeah, I forgot to mention that you may notice my room, there's no extra table here because it there got holes in it.
Congratulations,
you played yourself.
And yes, my room is a mess again. I had to do some cleaning up. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So now I'm still gonna work on other things, like preparing for the FYP and yeah, preparation for FYP, like the documents, all the stuff, like the storyboard. Not gonna lie, I'm still preparing those stuff there. Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way guys, I forgot to talk about is I just want to say thank you for the crazy amount of views in my TikTok, which is one stupid ass video that I made. hold on, I think I'm gonna show it to you guys right about now. Got a big fat ass. The views, I was not expecting it to be big. Like, that ridiculous video that I made around like 34. It's actually around 34.8k. So yeah, that's a lot of views. But I just want to say thank you guys for that amount of views. I don't know what I was thinking back then. I was really really trying out something new. I'm trying to make myself positive. So okay, here's the reason why I'm trying to make myself positive. Nowadays I've been feeling down lately and trying to get myself up again. And yeah, lots of things happen for everyone. And yeah, the pandemic changes everyone nowadays, including me and my other family members. So I took the vaccine, the first one, and now I'm gonna wait for my one, which is currently next week Friday or Wednesday. I don't know with them because they kept changing the schedule. Okay, originally the second vaccine is gonna be on 26th, but in the end it's changing to 16th. But in the end, again, another update. Somewhere Wednesday, they will do it again. This is why I don't like last minute update. Probably maybe later after settling whatever I need to do here, I think I'll just go out, run, same as usual, get around outside. Oh, you guys hear that, right? They restart the renovation. Hold on. Let me take a sneak peek on let me show you guys a sneak peek on how it looks like from the outside. Hold on. Yeah. That's the one next to my room is my new room in there. So yeah, after why it had to be the renovations. Luckily, next week I'm going back to campus so that I don't have this kind of noise here again. So, I think, I don't know what to say. I'll see you guys in a bit again.
8 hours later.
Now we're in the living room and here's the kitchen. So yeah, they really taken down this section over here. Especially this is the storage room. But okay, this is what I noticed. Like here, right? This is the funny part. The floor here is higher than this one over here. Like when I said that, it's because we just noticed that, and that one has been higher this whole time, the floor. And yeah, they drill it all the way down here. So yeah, the kitchen here will be somewhat open, and the storage room now is now my official new room. And yeah, what they're doing right now is fixing the aircon here. And they're only focusing more on the kitchen area here, and as well as the aircon up there. Yeah, and yeah, the washing machine will be in here. They're also taking down the third bathroom here. So yeah, and this one is really damn small, but not gonna lie. And yes, it's really small, and there's so far there's nothing much about it. And yeah, The power generator right here will be placed somewhere around here, cause like I don't want this section here just blocking my way, cause the concept of it of how would it look like is like a sliding door which is right here somewhere here, then after that I go enter in, then yes, this one will be also another wall. Like a wooden wall, I would say, or brick. I don't know how they're gonna do it. And yeah, as well as another door. So basically, the storage room would look like a FNAF game to me. Like, okay, not gonna lie, it looks like a FNAF, Five Nights at Freddy's, the first game. Like, you have the door here and another door here. But yeah, this one will be much more cooling room, I would say. And yeah, so the final look of it will be, maybe I will reveal it later because this is gonna take a long time to like everything settled in this place. And yes, look at the area that I shoot for my, what's that? The Insta glue, yes, the Insta glue, as well as the behind the. Why are you biting, Mojo? Put it down. What's that? Put it down. Hold on. Sorry about that, guys. I thought it was something else that he's biting, but it turns out it's meat. Shoot. Yeah, the iPhone here will not change. So yeah, but who knows? Maybe it will change in last minute.
Whatever
design would it look like? I forgot. I lost my words. My brain just says. Oh yeah, the main reason why the renovation is this. We noticed one of our aircon we haven't used for like very long time, and yeah, the aircon originally was here started to have mold, and I think it's due to the fact of the piping. And well, for that one, it didn't actually affect. I think it also affected at that side, judging from the looks on it. There's like those mold, but I don't think it's a mold, but it's just a little bit dirt. But this one confirmed had a mold. Yeah. Oh yeah, the one that I mentioned about. Oh wait, I forgot what I mentioned. So yeah, anyway guys, I think I'll record more later, but yeah, who knows. Yeah, like I said, anyway guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Bye bye. Yeah.